stretched out on the ropes, and he's laughing. And like I said, I'd had a couple of drinks.
Yeah.
I poked him in the belly and said, "You owe me $6. He started laughing. I said, "You didn't show up, you blah, 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 blah." And I looked over my shoulder, and there's 17 Cincinnati finest slapping their sticks on their hands, waiting for me to drop down out of the ring. I was.